Amy Schumer is taking her unique brand of comedy from the small screen to movie theaters with Trainwreck, a rom-com based closely on her own life. We caught up with Amy and her co-star, SNL's Vanessa Bayer, over the weekend to talk about their own terrible, real-life dating experiences. Amy also recounted the awkward breakup story of her own she almost didn't include in the script and which movies shaped her romantic expectations as a young girl. Catch Trainwreck in theaters on July 17th.